my life. Everybody in my family cooks. We have soul food dinners. We do barbecues. So you have to figure out what you're going to contribute to dinner. As a woman of color in the culinary world, it's been rough.